So guys, welcome back to the video. I'm going to play Ipswich Town away. It's going to be a very tough game. They sit first in the table, three games in, they've won all three. Whereas us, we haven't won any yet. Picking up them two draws, both at home, and then the loss away to Birmingham City. But hopefully today we'll be able to put a change to that. Obviously we've just signed Joel Pirro, so hopefully he'll be able to play today. Hopefully he'll get his first goal for us today. But it'll be interesting to see who drops out of that. Also, Nonto and Sinisterra are back in first team training after they've been made to train individually, so hopefully we'll see them two play again today. See what reaction Nonto gets. Obviously, the one he got against West Brom last week wasn't great. My score prediction for today's game is a 3-2 win for Leeds. Like I say, Ipswich have been playing really well this season. Obviously, they've got Leif Davis, former Leeds player at left back. He's been one of their standout players since he went, barring the first few games there. So let's get to ground, hopefully pick up 3 points and pick up our first win of the season. Come on, Leeds.
Together we will save you. The fourth official has indicated that we have a minimum of 6 minutes additional time. Thank you. for Ipswich Town, number 10.
So guys, welcome back. Literally all you can say is wow, what a game that was. I think that second goal for them, we just gave them it. I don't know what drama O'Malley is doing there, but I mean the most important thing is the 3 points, which is absolutely massive. Great to see Jorginho Rutt getting his first goal for the club. Same with Pirro, first game, first goal. Also, Nonto getting a goal. Fans celebrated it, but they still booed him after. And then apparently he cried when he was walking off the pitch earlier. And then Sinisterra getting a goal as well, which was a brilliant goal. I thought all the goals were really good. It's nice to see Pirro, a striker that's actually where we need a striker to be, and just someone who can just bury and finish everything. So yeah, great 3 points. So with that being said, I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, hit like button below, subscribe if you haven't already, and we'll see you next Saturday for the Chef Wednesday video. I didn't get a ticket for Salford, so yeah, like I say, next video will be Chef Wednesday on Saturday. So yeah, thanks for watching, peace.